Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do something I've never done before. I will try the aqua nails that I see very often on social media. But I will make witch's cauldron for Halloween. So I will use two nail tips for this. One tip is square with number 0, and other one is coffin with number 2. I will put the coffin tip over the square tip to make room for the liquid. And then we'll shorten the coffin tip. Let's put on gloves and get started. Removing dirts and oils from the nail with alcohol. I'm cutting sponge for black ombre. I started the first coat of black gel. I will paint only from cuticle area to the middle. And making color fading with the sponge. Only the middle of the nail. After the first coat is done, sent to the lamp for curing. Now I will repeat for the second coat and cure it. Applying the top coat to the entire nail. Cure it. I'm cutting the coffin tip. I felt this is not enough, so I cut more. Since the coffin tip is more curved, it's perfect for the room. Applying top coat under the coffin tip. I will use solid extension gel for sticking. I don't know how much I need. Okay, let's roll it like a rope. Here we go, putting it on the coffin tip's edges. Ouch! The gel stuck to my glove. It's supposed to be non-stick. I don't know why this happened. Okay. The gel was not enough, so let's continue. Maybe it's too much. I didn't want to touch it, but it doesn't stick to the spatula. Oh no! It stuck to the glove again. So I put it to the other edges except the bottom part of the nail. Now sticking it to the square tip. They're cured, and now I will use clear builder gel to make the surface even. Okay, let's cure it. Cleaning the tacky layer before filing. I don't want file too much, so I use the arbor band. I felt like I needed to use one more builder gel. The inside is dirty. I tried to clean with micro brush. But it didn't work. So I'm going to drop alcohol into it with a dropper. Let's clean inside and pour it out. After drying, alcohol dries quickly anyway. I will use cuticle oil for inside. I'll add about a third of the oil. So let's add glitters. I use circle-shaped glitters so it will look like bubbles. These whitish glitters will glow in the dark. I'm new to YouTube and I need your support. Please don't forget to subscribe. It's free. Now adding more cuticle oil. Let's do a test. Yes, glitters are moving. Yay! I will add more glitters. Okay, I'm happy with the result. So let's clean the oil from it. I have to hold it vertically with my left hand. I will cure builder gel to close the tip. The paper seems to stick to it. But that's okay. I will use other part. Applying rhinestone glue gel to the tip. Here we go, closing the tip and flash cure. After flash cure, I send it to the lamp for fully cure. Cutting the exceeding gel. Let's file it. I just noticed a leak. I will use rhinestone glue gel again. The nail is filed and checked. All done. Now I will draw a cauldron on the cuticle area. I'll use green rhinestones. We're done and flash cure. Now I'll draw a witch's hand, as if casting a spell. I'm totally focused, haha. Let's draw the nails now. It's done and applying the final top coat. So it was not easy to make it, but I really enjoyed. It was fun. If you like it, please give a thumbs up. Let's see in the dark. Thank you for watching.